could you work for a man like Mr. Burns?
Well, he's not all bad. He did send me this nice thank you card.
Marge, Bart, Lisa, and Maggie. Dad, this doesn't have your name on it.
Kids, won't you step outside for a second?
Dear Lord, that's the loudest profanity I've ever heard.